Dodge 1-1. Request startup.
Dodge 1-1. Cobra ready. Cleared for startup. Wind 247 at 5 meters per second.
Pull up. Altitude.
Standard takeoff briefing. We're going to wait for the Apaches to depart, then we're going to go with our standard climb out procedures, flaps maneuvering for takeoff, 180 knots, until we rejoin. The orbit point's pretty close, so we're going to establish ourselves there, have a good look at the AO before we continue. Questions?
Two, question. We're operating in a densely populated area. Is everyone going to be on the same page when it comes to the no-fire zones?
Well, the briefing was pretty clear. The ROE states we're clear to engage targets in the compound, on the beach, and outside the city limits. For any airborne targets, we can only engage the ones that are over water or outside the urban areas.
This is going to be a tough one.
Yeah, relax. The Israelis are used to this. Most of the wars they've fought in the last 20 years have been over more densely populated areas than this. It'll be fine.
Cabaletti, Dodge 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Cabaletti, Dodge 1-1, request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1, Cabaletti, clear to taxi to runway 25.
Cobaletti. Dodge 1-1. Request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1. Cobaletti, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QSE 29.86.
Command, Watcher, Watcher, Dodge 1-1. On station as fragged, ready to begin the show.
Watcher, building position, ready for the mark.
Watcho Banshee 1-1, entering the AO.
Watcho to all flights, solid copy, wait for the signal. Departure to all flights. An unmarked QE helicopter has landed in the harbor.
That's Mr. B in that helo?
I hope so. Go ahead and scan the compound for threats. Let's see if we got anything in there.
Negative. Just got some armed guards. Nothing heavy. Damn it. You got too many lights down there. It's gonna be real tough on our NVGs.
Yeah, just keep your eyes open.
Watcher to all flights. The trucks are leaving the compound.
Two lead, you see any escorts?
Negative, just got civvy trucks.
Watch out to all flight. Operation Masada has begun. Stay sharp. Archer reports. The truck has stopped. They are commencing search. Watch out to all flights. We have unusual commotion in the harbor. Please advise, we have eyes on two. No, at least four ATPs and some Tu-23s. We are under fire, going defensive.
Hey, one, heads up. Got tally on armor inside the harbor.
Sarge, Watcher, a group of four vehicles is moving southwest toward Archer. We are clear to engage.
And Watcher, Dodge 1-1, we're tally on those vehicles. 1-1 flight is in hot. 2 lead, let's let them get to that road near the beach before we engage them.
Another group left the compound and is heading northeast. This is your target.
Watch out, Banshee. Copy. Weapons hot.
So he'll wait till they leave the urban area?
Well, if he follows the ROE, yes.
This is Watcher. Enemy boat is trying to leave the AO.
Two, engaging target. Two,
overrun all flights. Focus on other targets.
Two, missile
Russian
away.
Navy has this one under control.
Two, missile away.
This is Banshee. Copy.
And Dodge 1-1 copies.
Pull up! Pull up!
engage air defenses.
And watch your Dodge 1-1 splash the vehicle.
2, engaging air defenses.
Dodge, watcher, solid copy. Watch it to all flights. The unmarked helicopter is taking off and heading north along the coast. Permission to open fire.
Altitude.
Engage bandits.
Altitude. Pull up.
Pull up. 2, flash 1.
And Overlord Dodge 1-1, splash 1.
This is Banshee, engaging targets. Watching Banshee, splash enemy vehicle.
This is Banshee, target destroyed.
This is Banshee, enemy group neutralized.
Roger to Banshee. Engage remaining vehicles in the enemy compound. Dodge, feel free to join the fun.
This is Banshee, engaging targets.
Two, engage air defenses.
Dodge 1-1, Mage, I need you to engage and destroy two road outposts.
Watching Banshee, splash enemy vehicle.
7 Tango.
This is Banshee.
Go, target destroy. 180-135.
And Mage, Dodge 1-1 copies two outposts, Golf, 180-135. And we're cleared hot.
Watching Banshee, splash enemy vehicle.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Two, roger. Two, engaging primary.
Pull up! Pull up! Speed brake! Speed brake! Pull up! Pull up!
Thank you.
This is Veer. Area secure. I repeat. Area secure.
Overlord to all units. Good job. All flights RTV.
This is Banshee. Copy.
And Overlord Dodge 1-1, you can show us RTV at this time.
2, join up. Anchor at my speed.
2, copy. Really, it kicks some serious ass.
Yes, they do. It's a pity they had to join the party so late.
Did you hear the story about their eagle that lost the wing and still managed to land?
Yeah, I've seen that. Though the pilot said if he'd known he didn't have a wing, he'd have just ejected. Was that a strike eagle?
Yeah, well, technically it was a D model. But yeah, still two-seater. Hey, did I tell you I was qualified for the exchange program for Strike Eagle?
No, when did that happen?
Should be sometime next year if everything goes right. Oh man, can't wait to put my hands on that beauty.
Yeah, I gotta admit, of all the airframes out there, she's the most formidable one. Good for you. Just promise me one thing.
Yeah, sure. What you got?
If you find yourself flying along without a wing, just eject, okay? Don't play hero, just eject.
Done and done, boss.
Alright, well I'd say it's Miller time. Let's go ahead and press the approach frequency.
Uncle Eddie, Dodge 1-1, inbound.
Dodge 1-1, Uncle Eddie, fly heading 39, Fort 4, QFE 29.86, runway 25, to pattern altitude.
Dodge 1-1, request landing.
Dodge 1-1, Cobra ready, clear to land, runway 25, wind 247 at 5 meters per second.
Altitude, altitude.
Thank you. Thank you.